Attire, put on and look nice, international attire, madam, come and look at international attire, you will not regret buying this one.
Which international attire?
This one is straight from Italy.
Are you sure?
Italy, you can smell it. That is Italian, all you can wear Brazil, that is from Brazil.
From Brazil?
That is from Brazil. If you don't want Brazil, I have this one from Singapore. Singapore, it is matching with your skin color, it is matching everywhere.
This is like ginger.
Okay, maybe you bought swimming costume.
That one at least.
Swimming costume, even if you don't know how to swim, this one helps you to swim. It is floating, it is water resistant. Only 3,000, but because it is you, I am going to do for you 2,000. Don't tell anyone I'm doing 2,000 for you.
No, I have 1,000.
Come on, my friend. Why 1,000? This one is waterproof. It is helping you to swim. It is very nice. Very nice. You're going to appreciate.
No, that's the only money I have.
Okay, give me the money you have. Let me see. This one I'm going to give you. You have 1,000 shillings.
I have 1,000.
Okay, this is 2,000. But wait. I'm going to help you. Okay. This is what I'm going to do. You have 1,000.
Yes, I have 1,000.
I am going to help you. Don't worry.
Sure.
So this is 1,000, and this is 1,000.
Look at this man. What is the meaning of this?
Hey, my friend, you want swimming costume? Both 2,000. One thousand.
I wanted two breasts.
But you have only 1,000.
Give me my 1,000.
Hey, my friend, goods once bought are not returnable.
What do you mean
go
by
and swim. Boutique, everybody, boutique. Boutique, look nice. International boutique.